Then we'll click onto the configurable GPU in our Jupyterhub webpage.